After school programs provide students with opportunities to mix education and fun.
They can even develop new skills from Taekwondo to theater and acting. News 10's Mars Anderson is in the newsroom with how Lights On After School spotlights after school programs. Mars?
The Michigan After School Partnership is celebrating its 25th annual Lights On After School, spotlighting the importance of after school programs. I got the chance to stop by Holt High School to talk with students in their theater club. They share why their program is so important to them.
I have so much fun every day. Like, I am always waiting for this at the end of the day because we get so close. We all like love the same things and we can just have fun together.
People doing the crew, which is lights and sounds, and then they can then go to other places and help put on shows. People learn how to dance and sing and just act, which can also just help in life, knowing how to like talk and present in front of people. It's all like, it's good skills for the stage, but it's also helpful in real life too.
Students who are more involved in school and extracurriculars and all of that do better in school. And so in this kind of space, we give that opportunity.
It's not only acting and singing and all of those skills, it's also discovering who you are and like maintaining your friendships.
The Michigan After School Partnership says more funding is needed to address the demand for after school and summer programs in the state of Michigan, with more than 750,000 children on wait lists for these programs. David.
Holt High School is rehearsing for their performance of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella. The show opens on November 15th.